Peter Griffin's 5 Funniest Jobs. In Season 5, Episode 15, he had a job feeding the homeless.
That's gonna make you big and strong.
In Season 2, Episode 16, he worked as a cavity monster. In Season 14, Episode 2, he worked as a breakup rodeo clown to distract distraught exes. In Season 7, Episode 8, Peter worked as Matt Damon's neck. In Season 13, Episode 15, Peter became a Pete in the Box.